Bob and a cut, man. Miss here. I'm a little upset. But, I'm gonna have to figure it out, man. Like, fuck, man. Like, shit. Nigga Mort. No, head. I done lost count of where the fuck I'm at. But, let me say, like, 4.5 months, almost 5 months on a strip, man. And, I haven't really got everything that I wanted accomplished, but hoping that before this year is over that I could, you know. Everybody says that I'm doing good. They're proud of me, but I need to be doing better, you know. I'm always looking for growth, man. So that's the type of time I'm on, man. I'm just trying to grow, you know. She nigga Mort, man. Holla at me. Stay tapped in. Subscribe and share. If you're following me, if you're staying up with me, if you're keeping up with me, man, it's going to work out in the long run, man. You know, it's going to be worth it in the long while. Word up. Keep supporting me, man. Thank you. 100. Of shit going on. Got it all. Yeah, she nigga Mort. No, he's showing this, yeah. Nigga, it's cold out here. Can't go 50-50 with no hoe. Right. Every month, under this nigga doesn't give her what she want. Right. Doing what I want from 1991. Like, it's like the pop of shit, the shit that come around, right? Put it down. I'm upset. 50,000 on my disrespect. Niggas is dead. They're fucking dead. You know what I mean? I got my ass kicked.
They're always
the
mad pissed when you
yeah. If you leave me, I don't know me. Look at this. My girl's hair. Goodbye, this honey. That's good. That is any know that they left me lonely. Wavy now? But I couldn't picture being champagne when I went by that shit and save it for the right occasion. I couldn't picture changes when I was with Miss Craven. That lady hates me. Couldn't picture wife and Braden when I was pumping gas on road trips to go from Cincinnati on a date. Shit, nigga, Mort.
You know what the fuck it is. It's not nigga gun shit.
Claim you shot a little nigga, come show me. That's yeah. What the heck, nigga? She nigga Mort. Man. Stays on my block. Man. Stays on that bend. You could have probably guessed it. Man. She nigga Mort.